This is April already. When you're driving around, you see all the blossoms on all the pear trees down the river. It's time to go catch some stripers. Usually when you have high water like this, I like to go bait fishing because they're making their way up toward Calusa right now. So I get that sardine and a pile worms and go anchor out in the Sacramento River, and probably about, I try to find anywhere from 10 to 15 feet of water, and it'll be fish on.